Hazrat Abu Hurairah radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The distance between the both shoulders of an infidel in hell will be equal to a 3 days journey undertaken by a swift rider." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6551.